When I was a child, my name was because of the war zone. Drug, murder, and the dilapidated community is what it was. 2 decades later, my community is still the same. Children play in dangerous streets because the rec center and the school programs are always led on the agenda to be funded. We can begin to tear down barriers that separate the side of Baltimore that I'm from and the other side of Baltimore.
We know that we can achieve the vision of making two cities one, but it will not happen if we are not safe in every single neighborhood in Baltimore.
Father, son, brother, husband, and ex-offender needed a second chance. And I found it at Turnaround 2.
We all know that we live in a city that is divided.
Yes.
On one side of that divide, there are safe and quiet streets with high-performing schools, well-paid jobs, and plenty of resources to give our children the after-school activities that they deserve. But on the other side,
preachers and presidents, because we know Baltimore's future depends on it. All of us who care about this city understand the challenges ahead, but we also see the possibilities of progress in this moment, at this critical moment, if we can stand firmly and resolutely as one Baltimore. Thank you.
I want you to know that people are watching you. They're watching you to see how you handle the adversity, how you handle the challenge before you. And I come here to encourage you today. I come here to encourage you because I am confident that Bill will, just as it has in the past, lead this community.
Because we're competitors. And we do have this agenda.